Hi guys! I always hear that this is sunnah, this is sunnah. What exactly is sunnah?
There are things that he said.
Nothing. Talk.
Are you trying to prank me again?
What is sunnah?
So something that Prophet ﷺ said, did, or he saw it being done and he didn't say anything against it. And then there's like different categories, and there are things that he always used to do and things that he did sometimes, and then there are things that are just specific to him. So for example, he used to do something called Somi Wisal, which is he used to fast 2 days in a row where he wouldn't do Sehri or Iftar. But that's not allowed for us to do because it was something that he used to specifically do for himself. There are certain things that he did with just one time. You wouldn't class that as a sunnah. Some people will act upon that as a sunnah just because they want to emulate and they want to do exactly what Prophet ﷺ did, even if it's once in their life. I think that covers it. So anything that Prophet ﷺ said, did, or he saw and he didn't say anything against can be considered a sunnah. It's not necessarily a sunnah.
So not everything is a sunnah, and just because he did something doesn't mean that it's automatically a sunnah.
Correct.
There's different conditions to it.
Correct.
Cool. Good to know. Okay, bye.